somewhere along that way, you know, Nob said, "Oh, we can kill him." And they said, "All right, kill him. Get the money back and then kill him." And so that's when the law enforcement faked Curtis's death, sent photos of it. And so the Dread Pirate Roberts thought that he'd had someone killed. But he hadn't actually had anyone killed. But yeah, it's an insane story. It's really hard to tell because of all those different names and because of all the crazy things that happened.